हेलो टू एवरीवन, प्लीज वीडियो देखने से पहले लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें। सब्सक्राइब इसलिए करें क्योंकि आगे नेक्स्ट वीडियोस आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाए। तो स्टार्ट करते हैं। हेयर लेसन 3 इंक्लूडेड इंटरमीडिएट वॉवल्स, पोजीशन राइटिंग एंड ग्रामर लॉगर्स। सो वी स्टार्ट फर्स्ट इंटरमीडिएट वॉवल्स। द टू सेंटेंस विलो रिमाइंड्स यू ऑफ द 6 long vowels and 6 corresponding short vowels written with heavy dot, heavy dash and light dash with their places. Memorize it, okay? And the following sentence reminds you in the sequence of long vowels: pa, me, be, all go to first place, second, third, which is dark dot, and all go to first, second, third place, which is dark dash. The following sentence reminds you the sequence of short vowels that pen is first, second, third places of light dot. Not much good. This is a light dash. You will also explain preceding vowels and following vowels and their placements. Intervening vowels. Now we have start intervening vowels. Any vowel occurring between two strokes is called intervening vowels. Thus, palm, fame, peak, bot, door, deep, back, bet, beat, top, bug, took. Look at the outlines for the words with the intervening vowels occurring between two consonant strokes. There are consonant strokes. There are certain rules for writing the vowels between strokes. Here intervening vowels of outlines which are given in the picture. So watch this and the next. A first place vowel occurring between two strokes is written after first stroke. Like that, example, palm, bot, back, tot, top. This is a first place vowel. And the second place vowel occurring between two strokes, fame, dame, bait, poke. Okay, and the next, the third place vowel occurring between the two strokes is written before second stroke as shown in the figure. Peak, room, beat, took. These are examples. Please do like, share and subscribe this video.